Hi everybody, it is New Year's Eve. I'm off to a party, so I'm just gonna go ahead and show you what I'm wearing. This is my little dress, as you can see. And I don't know if you can see my shoes here. Hold on a second. Hey, those are my shoes. Okay, so I'm trying to get in focus here. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna make this video really, really fast because we have to go. My daughter's like persisting that we leave now. And my friend has texted me and she's like, hurry up and get over here. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop to the store for some cigarettes. And then I'm gonna go ahead and drive to the party. I'm gonna stay there till after midnight. And hopefully I won't have some random stranger trying to kiss me. So yeah, I think I'm gonna have fun tonight. I was really, really anxious earlier today. I took a Buspar. I have my Buspar with me in my purse. The anxiety and the eating disorder are trying to keep me home. But I'm not going to. I'm going to go ahead and go to the party. Nothing's going to stop me. If I'm going to have a panic attack, well, I'm just going to have it and that's it. They're just going to have to call the rescue on me or something. Not that that will happen. Today, I've had 2 cups of coffee at about 100 calories each. I've had a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I've had a couple handfuls of cereal today. And that's about it. I think I'm going to eat something at the party if they have it. I'm still 108. I'm sure my weight is gonna go up, but you know something? I don't care. I refuse to start the new year like this with the counting of the calories and all this bullshit. I just wanna have a good time tonight for my kids' sake and then get the fuck home and I'm gonna get drunk. I have a nice, beautiful bottle of wine that's just waiting for me and that's what I'm gonna do. So I wanna wish you all a happy new year. Please be safe tonight. Have a good time. Don't listen to the eating disorder. Just go ahead and drink and eat and be merry at least for one night of the year. At least if not the last night of the year. Not that the world's ending next year or whatever. I don't think so. So, yep, yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go, everybody. Have a happy new year. I love you all and I'm gonna speak to you all again next year. So, bye everybody.